Police in Lakewood, New York are investigating a fatal accident Tuesday. The accident happened on Big Tree Road in the town of Boosti. According to Lakewood Police Department, a vehicle had been struck by a Chautauqua County snowplow, trapping the victim inside. Crews used the jaw of life to free the victim from the vehicle. That victim was pronounced dead on the scene. The investigation is ongoing.